Work your way out, get a submission, don't get tapped, dominant position, up to your feet. Yep. Nice, good work.
Good. Mike, jump in there, buddy. Hold out. Ready, set, go. Nice, good. Back, Bill. Full mount. We're gonna drill full mount for 5 minutes. Fresh guy, fresh guy. You try to keep it in logical, consistent order to chat. Nice. Good control. Nice. Hey, okay. Dave. Good work, Brody.
Go. Carlos, you're next.
Sweep him, you move yourself, right? Little base. Nice, work it. Get up, up, up. Frame. Gotta get up on that right leg. Get up, frame with the left hand, pulse the right hand. Get your frames, good base.
Seconds, Brody.
Bridge, bridge, bridge. Hip bump, hip bump. Get your elbows back. 10 seconds. Don't expose your arm. Go past the timer. Work your way out. Don't worry about the time. Work your way out. When you're done, you're done. Keep working.
Come on, Brody.
Go, go, go. Hip up, over and over. Small movements. Small, step by step. Step by step. One step at a time. Get on your side, straighten your right leg, get it to the floor. Flatten your thigh to the floor so he can't get his hooks on the inside of his leg. That's it. Stomp on a foot. Stomp on a foot. There it is. Get that thigh to the floor. Turn to your side. Straighten your leg. Get on your side.
Almost, Brody. Come on.
Keep working. Keep working.
Trim, trim, yeah. Trim.
Keep it tight. Take your time. Take your time. It doesn't need to be right now. You get the time you need. Good. Good. Perfect. Good. Take a breather. This gives us a good opportunity. Let's check something out here, guys. Brody. While you're recovering, feel what you're going there, okay? Okay. He has vine mount. My legs are vine, okay? Here. One of the first things you can start to try to do is, and he's going to block it. Phil blocks this, okay? I'm going to try to get my right thigh to the floor with my legs straight, okay? He's going to block it. Right there. Okay, look. Put this hook back in now. Now, put it back the way it was. So look, my knee is on the floor. But now I'm gonna let him get it back. Now he has it back, okay? So how do we stop him from getting this hook back? We keep our thigh on the floor. Look at my knee, and my leg is somewhat straight, so there's not really a gap for him to try to get under. Eventually, if you sit here long enough, he'll get under. So we now, keep that knee down. We now need to get under his leg. So this is where we go here. So instead of him being under our leg here, we are now under his leg here. That's a good starting point to allow yourself to counter his anchors. Okay, because he's anchoring himself here. You're probably not going to get out of mount yet until you deal with this. So what do? We bicycle our legs straight and get that thigh to the floor. Get your knee under, and now we're in the quarter and you can start to work, okay? That'll be a good starting point. Because you almost did it several times.
Yeah,
it might not even be something we talked about enough, right? Nope. Now he's going to do side mount. And then he's going to do rear mount. And then he's just going to do open rolls. Yeah? So we'll all roll then the open rolls. Okay. Good. You covered a bit. So 20 more seconds, and then we're going to do side control. Okay. Good. Okay, back to the first guy. Go ahead, boys. Bump, turn into him. Elbow knee escape. Inch by inch. Good blocks, that's it. Trap the leg. See how you lifted your knees? There, keep that thigh on the floor. That's right. Go underneath the leg. Underneath the leg. Yeah. Get underneath with your right thigh or left thigh. Oh, nice transition. Nice. Beautiful. Good job. Good. All right. There you go. That's what we're looking for. Attaboy, Brody. Combine everything with bridges, little hip bumps. There you go. Good. Get your knees. wherever point you can. Get to your knees. Build base. There you go. Up, up, up.
Nice job,
buddy. Nice, Bernie. Nice. Good job. Someone else in. Go, go, go.
Nice. Carlos, I think, are you out the building or Dave? I think Dave has.
No, I think Dave coming in. So Dave was after me.
Use that right arm on the inside. Create frames. Don't hold them in. Create space. Keep your hook. Open one leg enough to hip bump. Hip bump. And create space. There it is.
Nice.
Get your frames with your arms. Little hip bumps again. Plant your feet. Hip bump.
Oh,
elbow, knee, shield.
2 minutes left.
Yep.
Nice job,
Brody.
Nice.
Good job,
Dylan. Y'all fit in there right now.
Dave. Done. It's off. Go. Oh, the old scar. Oh. Nice. Good job. Carlos.
Put that one in.
Chachi. Chachi.
Chachi.
Happy
days. Happy
days. Keep working there. Create your frames. You got space between his chest and yours. You fill that with your arms. Okay. Nice block. Catch him in transition.
Come on, Brody.
When Janelle did her blue belt test, she had a stitch that ripped her surgery. She waited, she just kept going. Nice, nice.
All right,
Brody. No base with it if it's not working. Use it to get out. Sweep it, sweep with it. Control his arm, don't lose his hips. You get back to Kamira, you got a free arm right there, too. Yep. Good.
That's it, Brody. Come on.
Work
yeah.
Past the buzzer, guys.
Yeah.
It's working, yeah.
Don't worry. Stop. Come on, Brody. Got the ball
we're going to stop when we have all of us done, okay? Use the sweep. Use the sweep.
Come on, Brody.
Back row. Watch the triangle. There you go.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey,
right on.
All one right. More person, though.
Last guy.
Last
one.
Now
almost
you got the there, easy bros. One.
Nothing's funny.
Oh, yeah.
Side.
What are the three rear mounts and any ones that are working?
We have first one. This is the one we're working with. See, rear mount. Okay, she jumps base, puts some back pressure on. We have bottom rear mount. If I turn them over and get them up on all fours, and I'm on top, that's top rear mount. Okay? Start with those. But. You okay? Ready?
Okay, here we go.
First guy. So you're done when all of us have gone through our 5 minutes, or you finish with your last guy. One of the three. Go ahead.
One birdie, last one.
Get out of that. Grind going. Go.
Trying to get her back to the mat.
Yeah, shoulder blades to the floor. Turn to your right.
Yeah. Working.
There, your shoulders are on the floor. Yeah, you can build base, Mike, and keep him down on his back.
Nice.
There, okay, nice. Good. Yeah, you beat him to that scramble next time. Yeah. It's over when he's up or in a neutral position. But if you're still in a dominant position.
Okay.
Nice. Keep that right hook, okay, Dill. On his back. Bill, go up top first. Bill face first. Don't let him up. Keep him on his back. Nice. Good guard. Good guard.
Nice. Pressure on.
Almost there, bud. Keep working. Okay, come on back in here. Point squeeze over here. Don't worry. Well, the news, good guy lands in the nail.
Quick.
Here we go. Cross, bro. Keep an eye for that. Okay, watch those. Nice, elbow knee escape during transitions. Nice, good job. Nice, good work. Nice. Yeah, that's that.
Done?
Yeah, up to neutral.
All right, halfway there. Go.
Good, and Carlos. Don't have your head far away from him. Get whacked. Triangle's on the bottom. Where'd you go? Forearms inside, bridge your hips. Like that rear head. The one behind your head. That one. That's good. There. You got a good submission opportunity right there, Brody. That's right.
Keep on, Brody.
Nice.
Get to your knees, bud. Not your dinner. You're almost there.
Nice. Get with it, Carlos. Nice job. Watch your knee. Good.
Turn into him. Turn into him. Turn. What's it? Triangles are on the bottom again.
Fight those hands. Take it down, that's right. Pull that arm off the back of your head. Right. Pull it up, up, up. There it is. Trap it under your armpit, bro. Don't give him that arm back. Drop it under your arm. There you go. Nice. Keep it. Keep it. Stay in a tripod. Use a tripod. One hand on the floor. Get him to pop forward. That's right.
Up, up, up. Hips up. Hips to your left. Turn to your left. Good. There. And neutral. Nice. And dominant. Well done.
Last time, buddy.
Good.
Lots wrong.
Look at one technique real quick.
Yeah, drop the bottom from there.
Nope. It's his arm. Go ahead.
Timer,
Brody.
Now
these
actually go together
in
3 seconds.
You have my back. Look at this. Nice simple trick to divide his offense. 50% of his attacks are gone. Choking. One arm off. Okay. Now I can start to work on this. Look at that, you get 2-on-1. Pull that arm out. Oh, not that arm. Perfect. Okay, now we can start to work. Okay. Drop one under and lay on it. Okay. Same principle applies to me from the back though. Check this out. If I have your back and I have a seat belt and I want to get this, okay. One of the things I can do is drop this and fall onto this side here. And now I can drop this. Now he's got no arms. Okay, so we can fall on that
body triangle.
Okay.
That body.
Yeah. Oh yes, excellent point.
You drop the foot.
So yes, locked. You were busy fighting the hand, so obviously I know you're having trouble getting your elbows back, right? Okay? So forearm inside, let's bridge the hips. Instep ball. Yeah, you're not always going to get that though. Some guys, like Carlos, have very long legs. It might be a little harder. Put the lock on the bottom. Make sure he can't free his left leg. Fight the hands. Get your forearms on the inside of his legs. Bridge your hips.
Really bridge your hips close.
Yeah, bridge. Push the knees down.
Down.
Yeah, so what are we doing mechanically?
I don't feel
we're pushing his shin towards my face so that this instep inside locks. But you have to frame this down. And this too, go inside here. Yeah.
Really push your hips into it too, bud.
That's all it is. That's okay. Good. We'll work on that. But it is there. Good, just breathe.
Now what?
Now we're gonna roll up on the feet starting. Okay? Bring it around each guy. Okay? And you guys can roll faster if you want. Okay? Grab a partner. Okay.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Here we go. Go ahead. And begin.
got 30 seconds, right?
So with singles, we are heading into the music and the drums, but by taking your back, you've got head position, you have off balance, you have good position, and then you look away, and we start leg up the middle, 5 to 8 points here.
10 seconds.
Yeah, I get that fisheye lens coming in the mail, so.
Going out to play so much for a big camera angle.
Go ahead, boys. Seconds, Brody.
Grab some road, pick it up.
Good job.
Seconds, buddy.